An Arkansas senator is making it his cause to keep the man flying mission alive at the 188th and Fort Smith.
The senator just wrapped up a tour of the Air Guard Wing. 4029's Tony Russell is live where he spoke to the senator about the changes. Tony?
Hey, good evening, Craig and Angela. Senator Mark Pryor has been spearheading efforts on the Hill with other members of the Arkansas delegation to keep the manned mission alive here at the 188th. And now he says they have a new strategy. The senator met with members of the 188th on a fact-finding mission. The senator says he is trying to get the numbers so he and the other members of Congress can make their case in Washington that the 188th is the most economical. Right now, the plan, the Defense Department says, is to stop flying the A-10 Thunderbolt and switch to unmanned aerial vehicles, which are commonly known as drones. The senator says if this was a cost-cutting measure, the 188th wouldn't be on the chopping block when it comes to cutting the manned mission here.
One of the things that the Air Force has not done is they've not shared their numbers with us. They give us sets of numbers or pieces of numbers, but they don't give us everything. And so we think that we have a good argument to make that it actually costs more money to close the 188th than it does to save it. But we can't tell because we don't have all their numbers. So.
And the senator, along with other members of the Arkansas delegation, have sent their second letter to the Secretary of Defense, Leon Panetta. The senator says he is planning to hash this out over dinner. Back to you.
Okay, Tony, thank you. Reporting in Fort Smith. Now